Y'all heard the music. I know y'all heard the music because I heard it. Because I made the video. So this is me, Tita Reed, with your meaning of radiance. If you're not subscribed to the channel right now is the time to subscribe. Make sure your notification bell is on. So each and every time I upload in this thing, you are alerted. So let's go ahead and let's get started. So Bath & Body Works is doing their lowest price of the season. Okay, get low. $12.95 on the candles, y'all. So this is a really, really good deal. Like, really, really. And they doing free shipping on $50. Say what? So yeah, that makes it even better. And they're doing buy three, get three free on body care. And the new candle is dropping today. Yeah, the limited edition exclusive candle, it drops today. So y'all, are y'all going to be getting in the line to the store early? I ain't going to be early, but I'm going to be one of the first ones there because I was early last time and it was just a waste. But the biggest win is this candle right here, y'all. This is the biggest win. This is a $32 candle, Spooky Cider Lane. $32. All right. Going for $12.95. This is the candle you want to get if you want the biggest bang for your buck. I can tell you the top one, it sucks. Maybe it was just the first round batches. Maybe this next round is better. I don't know. But the top does not stay secure on it. I don't know what that's about. Anybody else experience it? Let me know in the comments below. Now, Tiffany Vanessa has a question. She posted it on her Instagram stories. If you're not watching our Instagram stories, y'all are crazy. You get to really find out who we are in our Instagram stories. Them posts don't show nothing but what is cute. Okay, you get to learn us in our stories. So make sure y'all are watching our stories. So do you feel a candle is weak if it doesn't fill up your whole entire house, but actually can fill at least a room up? Go ahead and answer that question below. For me, if it fills up a room, it did its job. Now, everybody wanted to fill their whole house is crazy to me because something can be overpowering. At that point, that is extremely overpowering if it fills up the whole house, especially if it's a scent you don't want throughout your whole house. Then it's too much. Now, a weak candle to me is a candle that gives no projection. Like, I got to be up on it to even get a smell out of it is a dud to me. That's a dud. But let's say I'm putting it in my master bedroom and it fills up the master bedroom. It did what I wanted to do. It filled up the room I'm looking to fill up. A candle should not be filling up your whole house. Only it's a few rare ones that do it. And if it's one of your favorite scents, then great. But a candle filling up your whole house every single time, if it's not, is weak. You cry. Whoever said yes, you cry, because a candle, every single one, filling up your entire house? No, candles have spots in the house. Different candles go in different places for a reason. A candle I have burning in my kitchen, I want it in that kitchen. I don't want that smell to seep out into my living room. I want my living room smelling like this other candle I'm burning. You see what I'm saying? So some ones are whole house fillers, but I don't want all my candles whole house fillers. Let me know. Woo, get it together. See, let me know what y'all think in the comments below. All right, now if y'all don't check out the girly girl, okay, go check out the girly girl. All right, she posted one of her scents that are on her wish list. Is what is that, y'all? Javoy Paris, and it got all the notes that I like. All right, it got all the gourmand lovers' dreams. So, I might have to get this. So, if y'all see me with this, mind your business. And she posted a few other things on her wish list. So, if you don't check her out, definitely check her out. When she says her name is The Girly Girl, she is really girly. She even has a YouTube as well. So, make sure you're checking her out. And I got a question, y'all. Which one of y'all broke the app? Which one? Y'all let me know right now. Who broke the app? The app is still broke. It's not working. It went nationwide. Now look at it. It's broke. I don't like this at all. The app been broke for a minute. Lacey Reviews put in her stories that she talked to customer service and this is a known issue nationwide and they know something is going on with the point system in the app. My thing is Bath & Body Works, if you are not ready to make it nationwide yet, You should have went state by state until you were fully ready, because now I can't use my points. I got two rewards that I know I got. I can't use nothing. I'm going to need y'all to get it together. Okay? Like right now. And again, check our stories. That's when you find out the most about us. Okay? And important information sometimes. Now I need y'all to tap in, okay? My cousin, hey cuz, he is taking bookings for concerts, worship nights, festivals, and more. He is a gospel artist, so he will not be in there singing get low. He's a gospel artist. So if you are looking for booking events, you know, with gospel music, go and check him out. He does a lot of shows. Like, he's booking 2023. 2022 is already booked out for him. I'm telling you, my cousin doing his thing. I'm so proud of him. God really is looking out for him. So if you're looking for somebody to do your worship event, this is who you need to tap into. There's my cousin's email. Check him out on Facebook. You can get him on Instagram. He's available. Now, another person that was available yesterday was Mama Marie. She was available, y'all. We did a come shop with me. Y'all requested this video. I told y'all I'm doing the videos y'all requested. So that's all we doing around here is videos y'all requested for the second video of the day. Because the first one is always going to be Kendall News Network for the main part. And I know you're like, Tina, where the empties? Don't worry about that. I'm recording this Sunday. It's going to be a bonus video. I'm already telling y'all, so be prepared. Empties, bonus video, Sunday. You're getting a bonus video. But go check out this video while you wait. Okay, and see what Mama Marie got into and what she got from the store. And she is responsible for all the comments. So Mama Marie, get on your comments for your video, girl. All right, so Cynthia106, if you do not check her out, what is you doing? She's on Instagram. She's on YouTube. She's actually associate of Bath and Body Works. She posted this in her stories. Again, the stories is where you get to know us. I'm telling you right now, my stories, I get ratchet. I get cute. I get all kind of things. I'm an Aries, so I got about 12 different personalities up in there. But it's fun. So definitely make sure you're checking out the stories. She posted this, okay? So this is going to be Tina Marie's final thought, okay? The heat made me realize I ain't built for hell. I got to change my life. Especially this Texas heat. Oh, my God. I'm like, you know what? I was going to act up, but eternity in this? Nah, I'm going to get it together because I need to be in the AC. Oh, goodness. Eternity in Texas heat or act right. I'm going to act right. I'm definitely going to get my life together. So that's the word of the day. If it's hot outside in the mid part of summer, in the hottest part of summer, and you want to be inside in the air condition, okay, it's time to change your life. That's it. That's all I got for y'all. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember, rate, comment, subscribe, get your coffee mug. The link's below. Enjoy Kendall News Network the right way. Drinking your coffee and a Tina Marie mug. And DJ, one time for the people that need the AC and know that they don't want to go to AG double hockey sticks in the front and the back. Play my music.